Hey, T-Wolves. I'm Miss Rhodes.
And I'm Mrs. Cox.
The Wolf View begins now.
White Gnoll, baby!
If you have your own business, whether you make a product, babysit, do lawn work, whatever, you can buy a yearbook ad for the deeply discounted price of $20. And we'll promote your business on our Instagram. So if you're interested, contact me at tcox@lexington1.net. And this is a deal, y'all, because the lowest price we normally sell them for is $65. So you're getting a steal.
Congratulations to the NJROTC rifle team who placed third overall in the North Augusta competition. Ooh. We have the top shooter in the kneeling and standing positions in Liam Boynton and Cassidy Woodard.
Today, we're continuing our Bop or Flop segment.
Bop or Flop!
Our last song, September, by Earth, Wind, and Fire, was rated a bop by an overwhelming 93% of you. Which means it's the highest bop yet.
Today, and for the next couple weeks, we're going to flip it around a bit by playing songs suggested by students for the teachers to listen to. Oh, God.
So our first student-suggested bop or flop is Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo, suggested by Mrs. Owensby's third block class. And neither of us have ever heard this song, so it will be brand new. All right, let's do it.
I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song. Said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Red lights, stop signs, I still see your face in the white cars, front yards, can't drive past the places we used to.
So, what do you think?
Miss Owensby, third block, are y'all okay? Can you talk to someone?
Real talk, that line that says, you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. I absolutely, my senior year of high school, I got my heart broken, and I would drive past his house to see what he's doing. I know that's creepy. Listen,
oh,
I was 17.
My high school boyfriend, I did that once, but all he right. lived in a cul-de-sac, so
yeah.
It was really creepy.
It's a song that you feel it. I get what you guys like that. I would call it a bop. Well, bop is usually more upbeat thing, but I like it.
Yeah,
I like it.
It's definitely a bop. I'm going to add it to my list of songs to cry in the car to.
So let us know if you think this song is a bop or a flop by heading over to @WKHSPACYB on Instagram and answering the poll in their story. And feel free to suggest the next song we should do.
That's the Wolf View for today. Have a great day.
And go T-Wolves! Today, we're continuing our Bop or Flop flop.
Today, and for the next... I'm
going to say
for the rest.
I am your father.